Such an amazing view. Now that I'm sorry.